in this program are 2416 stands at A and B. Each has a regulation hour on the Dubai Wi-Fi unit on respective capacity base and a stiff neck gate of the Wi-Fi unit. The capacity of the system A is a 1,500 megawatt and the B is a 1,000 megawatt. The two systems are then interconnected through a line and are initially at the 60 hertz. If there is a 100 megawatt load chain in the system A, calculate the chain in the steady state value of the frequency and the power transfer. So firstly, we have to calculate for the start KA. K equation is the stiffness K multiplied by PA. So the stiffness is already given here. Stiffness is a 1 bar unit. And this is power PA. 1 bar power P is 1,500 megawatts. So you got a 1,500. KB is the stiffness K and the PV. So PV is a 1,000 megawatt. And stiffness is a 1 bar unit. So you can calculate 1,000. So RA. RA is a delta F by full of capacity. So R multiplied F divided by full of capacity of the A. So the R is always there, we already call this a 0.1. So the stiffness value is a resistance is a 0.1. Regulation is a 0.1. R is a regulation 0.1. And frequency. Frequency is a given that a system frequency at a 60 half. And the full of capacity of the A is a 1,500. So you got this is a 6 by 1,500 plus per megawatt. And RB. RB is a regulation B. Regulation B is a delta FI full of capacity. R multiply F divided by full capacity of the B. So R is already given, R is a 0.1 per unit, and frequency is 60, and full capacity of B is at 1,000. So this becomes 6 by 1,000 hertz per megawatt. So delta F can be calculated, this is a chain frequency minus delta B divided by PA plus RA plus and PB plus RB. So the delta PA is a chain. Chain is 100 megawatts of 70 UTR PA. The PA, so we already know that PA is a 1,500. RA, RA is a 6,500. PV, the PV has also calculated. PV is a 1,000. RB is a 6,100. So by solving this one, you got the minus 5,234 hertz. Yeah, transfer all the power from the 1 to 2 is a T12 into delta 1 minus delta 2. So the minus delta B, KB plus 1 divided by RB, and divided by KA plus 1 by RA plus KB plus 1 by RB. So the delta P is 100, and so KB already know, KB already know the 1,000 here, RB is 6,100, so this is RB is 6,100, then KA, RA, KB, RB, so KA already know KA is here, 1,500, and RA is 6,100, KB is 1,000, RB is 6,100, so by solving this one, minus 6 megawatt. So this is for the calculation of this, the synchronous, generator. So the point is about system chain, so frequency and power flow chain can be calculated by this formula. And the next topic is a power line adding system. Now we need to provide the power line adding to avoid the physical damage to the building and the equipment due to the lightning strikes, and to provide a safe working environment and shielding and then all the equipment protection and platform. So adding is usually provided at the neutral safety, secondary reference, good data, and the skin reference. So this is for the system here. This is the generator, so since the star connector is connected to the art. And also the neutral link and the islands are can be connected by MEM bus bar. So connected the outer skin is connected to the art. And this is for the bonding bar. Bonding bar is required for the circuit. So this is the bonding arc connected to the art system. So this is a metallic plate. So many circuits are connected, so they have to be the provided with the equal position bonding. So this is the equal position bonding bus bar. The two systems A and B are connected by the equal condition body and connected to the ground. So this is the arc is connected to the driver electrode. Two electrodes are connected to the bearing. So this is for the adding system.